No, that's good.
But I see it, I see it, I see it.
Holy shit, dude. Way to give me a fucking heart attack. Betting an entire offense off of you fucking dribbling it through the whole team. And then at that point, if you dribble through the whole fucking team, what's the fucking point of being there in the first place? Because you've already dribbled through the whole fucking team. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about it the layer in that aspect.
Yeah, that's another reason.
Doing that ROCS Pro versus 6 gold challenge when it happens.
Mr. Made It to the USA.
Is that like an Eddie Murphy reference? Oh, that's my height. Oh, I got bombed.
Why is he on the wall?
Ow.
Now he's off his line again.
He just stood. He just took it at 3 people.
Oh my god, I whiffed. Is he running a layer? He's pushing up. He just gives him a free fucking dribble from the one. They also ran a layer. What is this meta? Score it, please. Oh, oh my god. And then he's gonna spam a chat like he's fucking doing something.
Bro, he cut in front of me, bro. And I was just like, what do you want to do?
He's gonna free jump me. Nice. To me.
Oh, what is that thing? I don't even know what's real anymore. Why is he still here? Is my question.
Push out.
I saw that. Oh, I should have just went anyways. I was just like, dude.
No, you have to.
Oh my god.
If your second man pushes out and runs a fucking layer, and it's coming near side, you take over. You get me?
Yeah.
Oh, is he gonna have a temper tantrum now?
I'm Spider-Man.
I genuinely don't know if he's trolling or not. Is he?
I don't know. It's really weird.
He's gonna quit. What is he? Dude, it's so shit. I can't even tell.
Whoa,
I think he is.
Playing for the other?
I don't know. It's so bad.
Leave me, please. Don't touch me. Huh?
No wonder, nice shot, dude. No fucking wonder, because your bitch ass is on it. I can't shoot it when you're fucking on top of me, you dumb fuck.
Oh, that's not a good thing.
Just ruined my angle again. God, the people are so fucking stupid.
Oh, shit.
I'm already burnt out of playing this. And he's already off his line again. Yep, good one.
Oh.
Dude,
I thought you would. What? Damn, they're coming at him. Respect.
Oh what? My god. Okay. He's gonna run a layer.
60 seconds left on the clock.
Wow.
Said I got it after just fucking. He's legitimately saved three open nets and then spammed I got it or nice shot after.
I'm just, I appreciate the opponent's understanding this.
What are they saying in chat? I have chat on.
They're calling him ass. They're just saying like, bro, you're a fucking clown. It's hilarious.
Whoa!
Magnificent goal!
Oh my god, what? Good. Kick off.
Forfeit.
Yeah, he's not forfeit. Yeah, do you not have other team chat? Yeah, they're saying, Mr. USA, you're a clown, you're ass, you're trolling.
What's he saying?
He's just... Oh, do you not see him either?
No.
Oh, you just have chat completely turned off. Damn, I like forgot everything else. He's saying we're playing solo, so that's what it'll do. That's like some sentence he said. He said you're high at one point.
What a save! Going to need it.
Unfucking real. Permalayer. That's 2-2 so far. We take ourselves back into the real world, and then it's just two out of two. Now that it's a permalayer teammate and an overcommitting third, which means we have no midfield, which means I have no passing options when I'm second, which means I'm forced to perma play it in another front post.
Hey,
no,
we got genocide.
I don't want genocide. This kid is fucking dog shit.
Hey, we got Nikki Yoda from the other team again. Same opponent. Don't demo me, it's not worth it. Whoa. Damn, he dotted the guy up.
It went from being so easy with Arctics, legitimately, it was fucking easy.
Yeah.
To now this. Oh, yeah. Good save.
Pump the other guy? Oh, dude, this cut across the field is actually, like, I'm not up there, right, with the big league just yet on the brain power. But that pissed me off.
My guy cutting in. Okay, you're there. Okay, you're good.
Oh.
Oh, there's no pads. Oh, yeah, I see how your position works there, because the play's slowing down. You're still covering mid, and you can follow up. That's cool. No, no, it was definitely me.
No, you went off your line, and then you gave the free tackle to the one. That's all that happened.
Yeah, yeah.
You pushed out that, when you needed to cover, and you got punished.
Whoa. Leave me alone, kid. We're hitting ball. Get off me, little bro.
I fucking missed. And he whiffed. Nice. Rotating it on me. Yeah, no. Try. This is genocide. Ask him. Not hitting it in the one. Got another fault. I'm so fucking good. Oh my god.
I am the dead. Shit shot. Oh,
what?
Why did genocide?
Should we be there? Cover that.
Yeah, I just had like negative boost to the tank.
He should not be forcing that, which means I gotta go against this guy. I beat him, so it's okay. Okay, you land a B, it's still awkward. I have to dive. Okay. Okay. It's always a scramble with this motherfucker. You gotta go up that early. Are you zero?
Yeah, I was zero. I thought you were forwards here, so like I was like staying. I was like, huh, that bang was soft. I'm like, oh, he was backwards first. It's hard to tell with these guards.
The ass looks like the front.
Yeah. What? Genocide's playing NASCAR, bro.
Gonna go for the pull, so I get a free clear. I'll take it. Now third has a square hit. I'll take
no.
it. Just that's gonna go off the side.
Dang!
Average Joe's Jim just happens to be right there, which he shouldn't be. Don't expect that in tournament though. Yeah, they ran a layer, so now we get a free hit. Grab your boost.
No, I was gonna cook him. shit. It's like two things can't happen at the same time.
Oh. It's okay. It's what happens when we run a permalayer and our third man is forced into square 50s into their one, which puts us at a disposition. And then on top of that, when he makes his inside rotation to then recover from that layer, which he caused, he's then going to push out too far again, which then means that now they get a free hit into our net. It's literally just fucking over and over and over and over. Constantly. Oh, not to mention that if I'm second man, I never get to have a passing option, which means I never get to cause an overload, which means it's very linear for the defense to then make it clear, because all I can do is just try to force it through two, three people.
Mm-hmm.
And the play is easy to read at that point because I don't have a guy. God, this is tilting. I'm already tilted. Oh, this is my last one.
Okay.
I'm tilted out of my mind. These people just are so fucking bad. I swear to God, I hope that guy isn't a fucking coach, bro. I hope he's not a fucking coach. Genuinely.
How many hours do you have in the game now, since, like, starting?
It's roughly the same. Oh, since, like, very starting in the beginning?
Yeah.
9,000.
Huh.
I don't know. I would say it's probably more, because I spent, more hours on... Yeah, I would say it's definitely more, because I put than I estimate. I feel like I'm overestimating, but I think it's genuinely more. Because with PC, I put in 4,500 hours now. But on console, I've had that from 2015 to 2018.
So
I fucking grinded and lived shit. I did not go a single day without playing for 3 years. Only time I ever took a break was one soccer tournament. I can't reach this.
Whoa. Clanger.
Wow.
Ironic. Brody, whatever his name is, right behind me. I was scared. I was gonna get demoed. But it just turned out to be a freaking teammate. Don't you dare take that corner. Don't you dare, sir. Oh, I actually didn't hit that. Oh!
Man, that would have been crazy, right?
I didn't turn the right for that pinch either. it's just awkward.
Come on, why are you off your line? If you're on the diagonal, you should be fine. You were fucking
caught. Yeah, I went into the middle after
being in
the diagonal.
Went into fucking no man's land. You can't cross that, dude. That'll happen every fucking time. You cannot cross that fucking midline.
Okay.
Oh, I would have fucking destroyed him.
Oh, that doesn't go up. Crazy.
You, come on, man! You paying attention yet?
Yeah.
That's my cut in. Thank you. Maybe press third. Oh, our guy's gonna run the layer. Okay, fantastic. Ronix rotated all the way out instead of covering the mid.
Bang!
Go quick. Can't let him get the fucking extra touch, dude. You gotta go really fucking fast. And they just fucking bumped me out of the tackle. It's fucking disgusting. Now he just fucking whiffed again. He barely hit, so that should be a free clear for you. You just hit it soft, though. I couldn't hit it. Just got this purse. Disgusting. Disgusting. Gold Moon, stop, for the love of God. Don't fucking cross the midline. Yeah.